Come mierda, chico. Mira, la mejor. Todos los años es. Uy, que duele mi cuerpo.
Los nanitos así.
Cada equipo le pasa. Pasa mi culo, güey.
Ya no, mira eso. Mira, güey. Ya, güey.
La otra, no, otra noche. Ese chico. A próximo fin de semana. Con cuatro chicas. Entra aquí todo borrachito, bailando, vestidos así, volando una pista también. Mira.
¿En serio?
¿En serio, cabrón? Mira. Son píldoras y los excesitas o algo, no sé, cabrón. Pero mira, es un borracho y la camisa así. Y todos los sostenes en el aire así, cabrón, como los strippers, cabrón. Chale, no sé.
How are you?
Walk into the bar and this girl was sitting there, sort of hunched over the counter in front of her. Passed out. 20 or 30 minutes it must have been, and this girl finally lifts her head up from the counter.
She used to stand down a platform from me every morning, like 20, 30 feet away. Always had headphones. One time I was there and I noticed she wasn't there or whatever.
Have we met before?
I look over and ask her if she's okay. She doesn't even respond. She just kept looking where she was looking for like almost a minute. And then she pulled out some money, threw it on the counter and walked out.
Can I get you a drink?
I step on a train and sit down, and I see this girl looking it down, looking it out of her bag, and she was trying to look these ridiculous
angles,
and this girl fell right on top of her.
This was bizarre as shit.
Some girl got up crying.
It's a nearly empty bar, 4:30 in the afternoon.
Have you lived here very long?
The little girl couldn't even stand around, but she kept crying.
Why'd you come?
And the other girl sat next to her on the
How's
train.
How's that going?
I never saw her around anymore, though. And, you know,
eventually, when we got to the starting sign, the older girl had
I
to get off.
Looked like she was
the little
girl
was still crying.
I wasn't there. I was somewhere else. That wasn't me. It must have been somebody else. I don't know. It wasn't. No. No, it must have been.